Hello guys, welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2025. Today we're going to learn how to make a readable workflow with set and get. Set and get is a custom node by Kijai. It has function to connect one node to another without a line. To install it, just copy paste the GitHub link on the video description. Then using manager, install it by paste it in install via git URL. I will not show you here since I already have it. But it is pretty simple. After the install, you will ask to restart Comfy. Simply click restart. Also, you most likely already have the node because it usually already include in many other packages. Try search manually first. How to use set and get. To make it simple, let's show an example. Here are the inpainting workflow from the last video. Here we see that VAE is all over the place. Let's clean it. First, create a set node to your load checkpoint. Connect the VAE output into the set node. Now name it anything you want. In this example, we named it MyV. Now let's create get node near all that need input VAE. Select the constant that is MyVAE. Now connect it into the VAE. Now the workflow will look more clean and readable. We could do this to any other node that has line all over the place, like checkpoint model. We could also create an image that's so far away. For example, if you just want to show the result, so let the load image and results we put so far away from the main workflow. Here are the results. Anyway, guys, that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode. And have a nice day. Please subscribe.